In this section, you will learn how to edit your course. First, let's talk about turning your editing on and off. Editing must be turned on to edit anything in your course. To turn your editing on, click on the Actions menu button at the top right, then click Turn Editing On. Now let's talk about the Mass Actions block. The Mass Actions block allows instructors to perform an action on multiple sources or activities rather than having to perform repeated actions on individual items. The Mass Actions block appears only when editing is turned on, and it appears only to instructors. So, we can select multiple assignments or quizzes in Moodle and edit all of them at once. Now let's talk about topics. With editing turned on, you can rename a topic by clicking Edit and Edit Topic. Click Custom and rename your topic. You can delete a topic by clicking Edit and Delete. And you can hide a topic from students by clicking Edit and Hide Topic. There are other ways to display your topics. Click Edit and Edit Settings. Scroll down to Course Format, and we see several different format options. Collapsed topics means that the formats will collapse the topics and they prevent unnecessary scrolling. Weekly format means that the course is going to be separated into weekly sections, with the first week starting on the course start date. So we can select any of these topic formats and it'll automatically do it for us. Now let's talk about course activities. Through course quality, you will learn about course activities and course content. To add an activity or resource, navigate to a desired topic and click Add an Activity or Resource. Here we see several activities and resources that we can use throughout Moodle, and you'll use these throughout course quality. Now let's talk about stealth activities. These are activities or resources that can be hidden from students on the course page, but are still accessible to them. This can help you to achieve a particular design for your course or make it more clean and tidy. Creating a topic named Stealth Activities at the bottom of your course page can be helpful to store all hidden resources in one spot. As you can see, I have added a Stealth Activities topic, and I want to hide that so that my students can't see it. To use Stealth Activities, you will first hide the activity so that students can't see it, and I can see that that's already hidden because I hid the entire topic. Now, make it available to students. Now students will only see the assignment if you type the name of the activity into your desired place up in your course. Now let's talk about question banks. The course question bank is a database of questions that are organized into categories. To view or add categories, click on the Actions menu button, choose More, scroll down and click on Categories. Here I can see some of the categories that I've already put in. And out to the side, you can see how many questions are in a certain category. I have default categories and then maybe quiz categories that would go inside those. There are two different ways that I can create questions in Moodle. I can create questions by clicking Create a New Question, choosing which type of question I want to put in Moodle, click Add, and fill out the information to create a new question. I can also import questions by clicking Import at the top, selecting the file format that you want to put in. Maybe this could be from a textbook or from another class. Click on General, and here's where we're going to choose our category. I can see I have several to choose from here. and I can drag and drop or go find the file that I want to put questions in and click Import.